As here is your room key. Enjoy your stay. Shh, I said you could stay with me as long as you behave.
Sir, the Bones family reunion is here to check in.
Yes, wonderful. I was expecting... Oh, no. Stay!
I need a break.
Next year, get ready for a monster vacation.
A cruise?
Ooh.
Surprise!
Oh, no.
Dad!
Okay, smile.
Now check it out, Dad. There's so much to do. Olympic size swimming pool.
I got this.
All you can eat buffet. Full service spa.
Yeah, so impressive. It's like a hotel on the water.
Who is that?
Okay, Dad, thank you. Oh no, Blobby's gonna puke.
Peter, are you sure you know what you're doing?
Never stopped me before.
Come on in!
Wait, didn't you try to eat me? Show me your teeth. Do like a goat, like... It was you! I knew it! How are you? So good to see you. It looks like there's a new owner.
This guy? Who does he think he is? This is our land.
Hello, I'm Bee.
Thomas McGregor.
These gates are incredibly sturdy.
I just need to keep the wildlife out where they belong.
In London, we find vermin and we exterminate them.
What happens if we touch it?
We're about to find out.
No, Mrs. Tiggywinkle, stop!
Walk away.
This is our ancestors' land. It's time to get our garden back. We're gonna need everyone. Come on, Flopsy, Mopsy, Cottontail,
Benjamin. Come on.
Ha! Run!
Rabbits are perfect creatures.
You're going to love them.
So classic! He was like... Burr, burr, burr,
burr, burr. Things are not going to end well for you.
No guts, no glory.
It's time to bring the fight to him.
London.
Would you like to have a hold? My two boys getting along perfectly.
Rabbit.
And that's what separates us from the French.
Our natural rabbit's pace should be able to keep up.
Oh.
Do you know what? That would never have worked.
The Japanese archipelago, 20 years in the future. Canine saturation has reached epidemic proportions. An outbreak of dog flu rips through the city of Megasaki. Mayor Kobayashi issues emergency orders, calling for a hasty quarantine, trash island becomes an exiled colony. The Isle of Dogs.
I don't think I can stomach any more of this garbage.
Exactly.
Same here.
Words out of my mouth.
Nobody's giving up around here, and don't you forget it, ever. You're Rex.
You're King. You're Duke. You're Boss.
I'm Chief. We're a pack of scary, indestructible alpha dogs.
Atari Kobayashi, you heroically hijacked a junior turboprop XJ-750.
Minute.
And flew it to the island because of your dog.
Darn it.
I've got a crush on you.
Spots.
We get the idea. You're looking for your lost dog Spots. Does anybody know him?
No.
I've lost all of my pride.
Spots, if he's alive, may very well be living even at this moment as a captive prisoner.
Somebody is up to something.
Will you help him? The little pilot.
Why should I?
Because he's a 12-year-old boy. Dogs love those.
We'll find him. Wherever he is, if he's alive, we'll find your dog.
It's gonna be a fight!
I wish somebody spoke his language.
Wow! To the north, a long rickety causeway over a noxious sludge marsh leading to a radioactive landfill polluted by toxic chemical garbage. That's our destination.
Great.
Got it.
Get ready to jump.
Since the dawn of time, life on Earth has been constantly evolving. But with every step forward, there are always a few still trying to catch up.
A rabbit!
I've been thinking, you know we always hunt rabbits. Couldn't we try hunting something bigger?
Look at the sort of tribe we are. We're a rabbit hunting tribe, and it served us very well up till now.
The rabbits are fighting back!
I don't think this is rabbits.
The edge of stone is over. Long live the edge of bronze.
What's bronze?
Sliced bread, wow. That's the best thing since, well, ever.
Where have you been, the Stone Age?
Your kind are finished.
It's time to take our valley back.
You're pretty brave, caveman. And stupid.
What strange magic is this?
Actually, more stupid than brave, really.
Thanks.
Romeo and Juliet are moving to a whole new garden.
All clear!
It's not quite perfect,
but it's ours.
Think of all the adventures we're gonna have.
Look, there's a pool! Woohoo!
I'm okay!
Excuse me.
Oh, Mankini, that is dis... Are you done?
I've made a jacuzzi.
Humans coming!
Hodges, everyone!
They were supposed to live happily ever after. But when their world is in danger...
Juliet, the gnomes, they're all gone.
There's only one gnome to call.
What the fertilizer?
I'm Sherlock Gnomes, sworn protector of garden gnomes.
You mean, except for the one you literally just broke.
Broken? Who's broken? Oh my
God! In 2018...
All ahead, Paul Watson!
Those gnomes are in terrible danger.
From the director of Kung Fu Panda...
We can't let anyone hear this, but they're going to smash us all tomorrow night.
Smashed? This guy said we're all going to be smashed tomorrow!
Prepare for an adventure.
We have to get across that river. We'll need a ship.
No ship, Sherlock.
Into the great unknown.
Billy, our next clue is in the park.
Give us directions quickly.
Just follow the blue line on the ground until you find the giant red thumbtack.
It looks pointy.
James McAvoy, Emily Blunt, Chiwetel Ejiofor, Mary J. Blige, and Johnny Depp with original music by Elton John and Bernie Taupin.
We have to go undercover. Let's go. Two forward. Hold.
Ooh,
I said hold.
Forgive me, I've never been the back end of a squirrel before.
Shh, we've been spotted.
Sherlock knows.
That's not how a squirrel shakes its behind.
Mankini, can you demonstrate?
You see what I'm doing? See? Do you see?
Yes, you're acting like a rear end.
For thousands of years, flocks have migrated smoothly across the skies. That is until... he came along.
I'm giving you one more chance to grow up. Show you belong to this flock. Lead the junior flyers.
Hey, bang! I can't fly with the kids. They're childish.
This is Peg.
Who's on the loose? Oh!
He ruffles feathers.
This is a family-friendly community.
You
are not family-friendly.
Yeah, so what's the problem? Do we have to migrate in a V formation?
You.
Follow me! Woo!
But next spring, fate.
Are those your kids?
Sure, Larry.
Has other plans.
We got separated from our flock. Can you help us or not?
I would say I'm an or not.
Stop. Fine.
Come on, let's go.
Now.
Pick up the pace.
If he doesn't step up.
Mommy! Can I run on your shoulders?
Not a chance.
And they don't let up.
You have no idea what you're doing, do you?
They're all plucked. Anytime I'm gonna, that's the way I feel.
Crazier is your brother indestructible.
Get involved!
Whatever I say goes.
I am not a baby. For your information, I am 16 days old.
16 days old? What kind of ridiculous? Ow!
Awkward.
I don't want.